I'm willing to make an offer, but, you know, you...
You might not like it.
We're asking for 30%.
Right, so $650K for 30%.
That's a rich deal.
It is and it isn't. So there's no amount of money that you could pay otherwise to get an NBA owner and one of the biggest stars in the universe to add credibility to your company. 70% of a watermelon is a whole lot better than 95% of a grape.
Our counteroffer would probably be $750,000 for 7.5%.
No.
What happened to the players' trunk after Shark Tank? They valued their business at $13 million, even though they only had $1.2 million in lifetime sales. Initially, I thought 30% is a very sharky offer, but having Mark Cuban and Kevin Hart on your side? Probably worth it. After not getting a deal on the show, they ended up partnering with Dwayne Wade, former professional basketball player.